Learning Objectives. After completing this module, learners will be able to classify the plants and animal species based on IUCN. Describe the conservation of forests and wildlife in India. Define the community and describe their roles in conservation of forests and wildlife.